Exactly 4 months to the day, arriving back in Hamilton as Canadian Premier League champions, Forge FC was back together on the pitch for the first time to open the 2020 training camp. For the players, it was a well-deserved time off after a historic inaugural season that saw them advance to the second round in both the Canadian Championships and make history as the first Canadian Premier League team to win a round in CONCACAF League. For Coach Bobby, however, he admits it has been a long offseason.
Back to November 15th when we let these guys go for the offseason. You think it's going to go by quick, but it doesn't, especially when you're used to being on the field. So it's great to get back into the swing of things and obviously get these guys through the motions and get them through a little bit of testing today.
While there certainly is a sense of continuity, bringing back 16 of the 20 members of the championship team from last season, there is one notable absence, Tristan Borges. While Captain Kyle Bekker admits it is a loss, he acknowledges this team is more than just one player.
When you lose a piece like Tristan Borges, you have to fill it. But we're confident with the guys that we have here that we can have the next one up, right? And I think that's the mentality of four or five young guys who have something to prove. I think they have to have a chip on their shoulder from last year. I think a few people wrote them off. Now they got to come back with something to prove, so that's only good, and I think it's going to help us.
There were a couple of new faces for Forge FC with newly signed keeper David Monsalve, along with 2019 U Sports draft picks Gabriel Withauper Balbinotti and Alex Ziss. Monsalve has experience across the world, including a stint with MLS's Toronto FC, with stops in Finland, Sweden, Colombia, and Guatemala. For the native of North York, the opportunity to play in a pro league in Canada was a dream come true.
Well, as a Canadian, you've always dreamt of having something of your own, right? Something to call your own. This league is for us. I think the guys who are coming on up under us, my generation at least, it's a huge thing. It's something to be proud of. So for me to be a part of it, it's great. And of course, when the champs call you and ask you to be a part of something, it's something you take serious.
Training for Forge FC continues this week and then goes into next week before heading to Mexico for a pair of international friendlies with local clubs there. Of course, the season kicks off April 11th, and for tickets, including our new rivalry packs, you can go to forgefc.canpl.ca.